CASTRO 3D is the ARC Centre of Excellence in All Sky Astrophysics in 3D. With 3D technology, we can obtain a data cube of a galaxy, which means that for every pixel across a galaxy, we can obtain a spectrum. And that tells us where the oxygen is, where the carbon is, where the nitrogen is within a galaxy. It also tells us where the matter is and how the galaxy is rotating, which tells us where the dark matter is. So we're looking to discover the origin of the basic elements, the carbon, the oxygen, and the nitrogen that are fundamental to life. And to do that, we need Australia's 3D technology, and we're combining optical and radio to understand how these elements formed and evolved across 13 billion years of cosmic time. The world is going to make a major leap in telescope size in the next 5 to 10 years with the Square Kilometre Array and the Giant Magellan Telescope. And Australia needs to be ready for the discoveries on these telescopes. We're building the 3D technology for those giant telescopes. And this Centre of Excellence, CASTRO 3D, builds the research capacity and the expertise to lead the discoveries on those next generation of telescopes. This centre answers fundamental questions in astrophysics as well as delivering technology transfer to other disciplines, generating innovation culture, combining engineers with astrophysicists and astronomers, as well as data scientists, and also delivering nationwide public outreach to engage high school and primary school students into STEM. This centre will place Australia at the leading edge of these areas of astrophysics, understanding our origins. The science questions that this centre aims to answer is at the top of the decadal plans for astronomy worldwide, and it's also the leading goals for the building of the next generation of telescopes worldwide.